Hello everyone, in this video, I will give a brief introduction to the paper Efficient Customer Incident Triage via Linking with System Incidents.
When a customer encounters problems when using cloud services, he would report the problem to the support team. For the problems that cannot be easily fixed, the support engineer would raise a customer incident and send it to developers for further diagnosis. However, the same system failure may affect a lot of customers. These customers may report the problem to different support engineers. Thus, multiple customer incidents may be raised and sent to different developers. On the other hand, system monitors may also detect the system failure. The system failure is tackled in redundant processes, leading to inefficiency. Our main idea is that we can link customer incidents with monitor-reported incidents, so as to remove redundancy. To investigate whether this idea is feasible, we conducted an empirical study. The results show that linking customer incidents with monitor-reported incidents is a promising way to accelerate the triage process. However, there are two main challenges. First, customer incidents and monitor-reported incidents have different representations. The customer incident is written in natural language, while the monitor-reported incident contains machine-generated content. In addition, the lack of sufficient labeled data makes it hard to employ supervised learning methods. In this work, we propose LinkCM, a transfer learning-based approach to predict whether the given customer incident and the monitor-reported incident are related. We evaluate our approach on real production data from Microsoft. The results prove the high link accuracy. More details and representative cases showing practical benefits of our approach can be referred in our paper. Welcome to discuss. Thank you.